my channel. This is me, Archana, and today we are going to discuss about rose water. Some of you are already using rose water in your daily skincare routine. So in today's segment, I'm going to be showing you how to make this rose water at home and its three uses. So let's get started.
I have been using this rose water as my facial cleanser, hair conditioner, makeup remover and also as my facial toner for about 6 months, and it gave me amazing results. And for making this rose water, all you need is a bunch of roses. You can take the rose of your choice, because I prefer red roses because it's my personal choice. You can take the rose flower of your choice. Then shred the petals from each stem and wash the petals in running water to remove the dirt if it has any. So then take a pot and pour enough water in it and add these petals. Boil it until the color of the petals fade. Then strain the water to a jar, let it cool down completely and transfer it to a spraying container. You can use this after storing it in the refrigerator for about 2 weeks. And for acne prone skin, you can use a lime juice mixed with this rose water and dip cotton pad and rub it all over your face. You do it regularly for the best results. Then also for your puffy eyes, you can dip the cotton pads in the rose water and apply it on your eyes. And also, you can use this rose water for your frizzy hair, as it gives the best results.